I'm Caden Knowles.
And I'm Aaron Noblet.
And this is ASB Live.
Breaking news.
On Friday, there is no school. We have a
teacher work day.
3-day weekend.
So, no school for the students on Friday. And Caden?
And the students did very well in the track meet, although it did get cut a little bit short because of the heat index. But although next week we will be doing the rest of it. We'll be right back.
That is all for our breaking news. We'll see you next time.
Peace out.
Hello, welcome to ASB Weather. I'm Eric Van Newkirk.
And I'm Kev Turner.
Here's the weather for this weekend. It's supposed to be a beautiful day this weekend. Perfect weather for a bike ride or some outdoor activities.
Yeah, same here. It'll be like this weekend's highs will be in the 80s, and this weekend's lows will be in the 70s.
Yep, we'll be right back right after this.
Oh, I gotta take this. Who calling my phone this late? Thank you for calling Mr. Big Shot himself. How may I help you?
I would like to order a large Big Mac and 2 fries, please, and a milkshake.
Boy, I tell you what, this is a pen shop, not a restaurant. If you want food, then go to Golden Corral, Brown's Cafe, Larry's Pizza, whatever. Just don't order at a pen shop. Okay? I'm sorry?
Pens.
They are $20 for a plain one and $25 for an engraved one.
I'll take one pen and add it to the milkshake, please.
Okay. Alright. You can buy one pen for $20 and an engraved pen for $25.
I'll buy one for $20.
Okay. We'll be right with you. See ya!
Hello, welcome to our joke segment. I'm Caden Knowles.
And I'm Austin Weiss.
And Austin, what's your joke?
My joke is why did the cell phone lose its glasses?
I don't know why.
Because it lost all of its contacts.
Would y'all like to hear another joke?
Of course. Yeah.
Do y'all want to hear one about paper?
Sure.
Well, it's just terrible. That's a good one, wasn't it?
Hey, lightning, you ready?
Oh, yeah. Lightning's ready.
Let's do this. Welcome to Random Thoughts with Eric Van Newkirk. I'm Eric Van Newkirk.
And I'm Kev Turner.
I hope the wrestlers do well on their track trip.
Yeah, I hope so too.
Alright. It would be awesome if we could teleport, wouldn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Yeah.
And also, I would like to be able to close my eyes and see what other people are doing. I would like to be able to control vehicles with my mind.
Yeah. Awesome.
Alright. That's all from Random Thoughts. See you next week. Go, 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 go.
Boy, I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the boots black to match. Riding on a horse. You can whip your horse. I've been in the valley. You ain't been up off that forest. Now, can't nobody fail me.
Thanks for watching.
Well, see you next time.
Enjoy your 3-day weekend.
Peace out.
Peace out.
Bye-bye.